My name is Patrick Sheehan, my years are 34. Tipperary is my native bliss, not far from Galtymore. I came of honest parents, but now they're lying low, and many's a pleasant day I spent in the glens of Aherlow. My father died, I closed his eyes, side her cabin door. The landlord and the sheriff, they were there the day before. And then my loving mother and sisters three also were forced to go with broken hearts from the glens of Aherlow. For 3 long months in search of work, I wandered far and near. I went into a poor house to see my mother dear. The news I heard near broke my heart, but still in all my woe, I blessed the friends who made her grave in the glens of Aherlow.